Mr. Bell, who was Julius Caesar?
Gosh.
I believe that Cedric Bell is cheating.
Ignore it.
My name is Cedric Bell, and my life is kind of crazy. Now, you might be wondering, young Sedgwick, how did you get in this situation? Now, it's a long story, and the truth is, I myself don't even know. You know what? Let's rewind a bit to the beginning of my first day.
In a world not so far away. One student has to make do with what he's got.
I feel like I'm bigger than high school, you know what I'm talking about?
Mr. Bell, my office immediately.
That boy ain't up to no good. He's orchestrating pranks again.
And learn the power of friendship.
I'm tired of everybody telling me who I have to be.
Mr. Bell, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to have a talk with your father.
No!
You will not mold him. I will.
I broke the cardinal rule of teaching. I had given Cedric Bell an A+, but he had only earned an A+.
The Julius Caesar competition happens every year for the past 10,000 years. The one granted winner will be respected for millions of years.
I don't know what kind of freak you have to be to say things like that, but you're right. If I want to impress my dad, I'll have to win this competition. I don't have the motivation to study anymore.
History should be taught from generation to generation. It is crucial that any man's character is defined by his morals and achievements. I love history, and it's very important. It's awesome.
Gentlemen, they're all wasted. I didn't just call you here to hold a rematch. I called you to tell you one more thing. I'm running for U.S. Senate.
The Pals Thief, Cedric Bell, the person who stole the kingdom.
The Pals Thief, the person who stole the kingdom, is never coming to a theater near you, ever. Check the Uber.
Guys, I don't think I'm at school anymore.